Our plant here is designed presently to handle approximately 5 million gallons a day, and we are currently running about 3 million gallons a day. We can handle a single day's maximum flow of 7.9 million gallons, and we have an expansion underway now to increase our daily capacity to roughly 10 million gallons for future expansion. Our dewatering process consists of we send digested sludge to our holding tanks, which are located just beside our centrifuge system here. And from those holding tanks, we use feed pumps. We feed it to our two centrifuges. We squeeze out most of the water. And what the result is cake, which is digested biosolids, which we fill up in these dumpsters that you've seen. We have it hauled off to a landfill where it's composted. We're achieving a consistent product of a cake dryness of between 18 and 21%. Our previous dewatering equipment was a belt press, which was extremely difficult to run, very sloppy, and required a great deal of mechanical attention. Also, we had to use a lot of polymer to get the desired result. The centrifuges we have in place now are far more efficient, much easier to use. We're using far less polymer, and we're able to deal with all of our wasting needs and for now and into the future. Our previous polymer consumption was between 4.5 and 5 gallons per hour to feed the belt press. Now, using two centrifuges, we're running at today 1.75 gallons per hour. Sometimes we can run as low as 1.25 gallons per hour. This equates to a real savings because the polymer is roughly $16 a gallon. Our centrifuge system is automated to the point that it controls the starting and stopping of the feed pumps, grinders, the polymer system, each of the conveyors, the slide gates, so we can direct where we want the cake to go to each of the three different dumpsters we have. We can change the feed rate and the polymer dosage rate all from one control screen. We're extremely satisfied here with the Flottweg centrifuge system we have. The automation makes it extremely easy to use. It's easy to train new operators on it. And it's generally press the button and walk away kind of an operation, which is really nice.